Welcome to the Affincome Training Kit Chapter 37. How to use Pinterest to drive traffic to your blog. In this video, we will take a look at how to use Pinterest to drive traffic to your blog, step by step. So let's get started. So here we are on canva.com and on right we have this sign up button, click on it. Here we have its features, then sign up with Google or Facebook options. After sign up, click on this login link and here enter your email ID and password or you can log in with Google, Facebook, or Apple account. Now go to this sign up button and select sign up with Google option. Select your Gmail account and next step is answering questions. What will you be using Canva for? They'll use this to recommend designs and templates especially for you. Here we have options like teacher, nonprofit or charity, small business, student, large company, personal. Let's select this personal and then try Canva Pro for free. You can try it free for 30 days or select this maybe later. Here's what inside Canva Pro. 75 million plus premium photos, videos and elements. Create with ease. Stay organized with brand kit and content planner with 100 GB storage. You can cancel at any time and they will remind you 3 days before the trial ends. For now, select this maybe later and here in the search bar, search for Pinterest pin. First, we have this tour bubble, click next or skip tour for now. Here on left, we have all the pre-made pins available in different categories. Choose the design you like or you can view more in one category by clicking on the side arrow button. Open the one you like. Now you can edit this design. Go back to your review article and from here copy the title and enter it in the pin design. Similarly, add more text into the pin design as per your liking. You can also delete extra sections. Then set the layout by ungrouping the design. You can also increase size from this plus button. Next, we have to change the image. Select the image and right-click on it and delete it. Back to review article, save the product's image. Then drag and drop this image file on Canva to upload it. See all the formats it supports. Let it upload, and then adjust the size of the image according to your design. You can also change background colors from here, choose one that goes along with your product image. Now let's customize the fonts, select the one you like. Once done, you can publish it to Pinterest from here directly, or you can download it, click on it and download your design. Once done, go to Pinterest.com, and here go to your account icon. Then click on this plus button and select pin. Here add title to your pin and here you can also change the board or create a new one for your pin. Select create board and enter the name of your board then click create. For pin name, again copy the article title and paste it here. Next, drag and drop your pin file in here. After that enter a little description about your pin. Then add alt text for your pin, and add destination link. For this, copy the link of your review article and paste it here. Once done, click on save. Then select see it now. So this is how your pin will look like and it has your review article link here. Click on it and it will take you to your product review article. So this is how you can use Pinterest to drive traffic to your blogs using Canva. Thank you for watching. Please proceed to the next video, Chapter 38. How to promote affiliate offers using Google site. In that video, we will take a look at how to promote affiliate offers using Google site, step by step. See you in the next tutorial.